sync it out.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it charged all the way, but I think it
did. It's fine.
It's derailed several times this year. I don't know why. It took out the frame one.
Santa hat?
Here, let's see how big this is on you. I'll even put it to the smallest size.
Oh, is it adjustable?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This one is, anyhow. Yeah, this is the one that Andrew wore when we went out Christmas shopping.
Lift your little bitty head up. Plop. There. I think it fits.
Yeah.
There. Oh, go.
Here, bring your knee over here. Let me show you how I think, what I think about that hat.
All right, I don't think he likes it.
Oh, gosh. Oh, how precious.
Find it?
Yes. This has both of them.
Do it up.
At me, look at the train. Well,
David, why don't you move so Alex can get a picture of
the train? Oh, yeah, here. Alex, come over here. I'll go over this way.
Okay, this is Michael's song. This is the one Daddy sings.
Oh yeah, like a little polar bear.
He's trying to figure out how to get over there.
Yeah.
You can just tell.
Probably a good thing you can't crawl at this yet.
I know, because then it's all over.
Yeah.
He'll go one way, Dorito will go another, Alex will need something else.
Oh,
they're gingerbread train.
It's the gingerbread train cookies.
I make Alex gingerbread trains for Christmas, and this year I make Andrew one.
Okay, Andrew, go ahead and start since you've already got your cookies going.
All right, well, I got this thing. Let's see. Oh, it's his footprint!
Oh, really?
Oh, look at that, so cute! Oh,
Naomi cried when I gave hers to her.
Oh, cute little foot. Oh, little
foot.
That's cute.
There's something on the back?
Yeah, it says Michael Jefferson Danicky, 10/24/14.
Cool.
Put this stuff. Let's see if we can get that out of here.
you need a bag?
Just dump it all out and put it back in there.
Do you need a bag, Andrew?
No, I got
it. Actually, here. You can just use this.
And then I got... Whoops, there it goes. And I got this light. I got... I'm assuming it's emergency flasher? Yeah, it's emergency flasher.
If you need that for
future. No, I'll be fine. And then I got... Oh, wow. Thank you so much. I got some cough drops. Shut up. Let's see. Oh, and I got a Rubik's Cube.
Now, Andrew, when I was little and I had one of those and I couldn't figure out how to do it, I just peel all the stickers off and then I put them all back in.
I think that's what they call cheating.
Oh,
well, I couldn't ever figure out how to
I got
do
some
it.
Subway gift cards. I got a little tangerine. And I got... Oh, wow. I got a $1 billion chocolate bar for the Washington Huskies.
That's so cool.
That's pretty funny.
If you're looking for many, it's
this,
the wrong shot.
Yeah. It's probably baby pictures.
He's going to... Oh,
they are. Oh, look at that little boy. And Doritos there. Oh, and there's one of Grandma.
And cool, and a green shirt. Weird. Cool. Thank you. And black shoes. Weird. Cool, thank you. Although I've seen him in a green shirt once or twice.
So he has different outfits?
I mean, well, no, not usually. It's usually the classic orange, but every once in a while you see him. The Ronald Reagan book! Yay! Thanks!
You're welcome. I'm so sorry it took so long.
That's okay.
I didn't even realize we had it until I was looking on our shelf the other day, and I thought, I think that's Heather's book.
Probably.
I should get that back to her.
No, we went shopping, and it was in her bag. Oh. Thank you.
But I forgot until, like, 3 weeks ago.
And an orange. All right, cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're not home, unless it's family.
Even then.
If it's family we like, we're
unless
home.
It's Pompa.
Excuse me.
Is it 7:30?
No.
Hold on a sec. Uncle Bob.
Maybe roll.
Hey, it's the one I like. Hi.
Mommy says to put you on your back.
I don't know. Maybe that.
I can go pull it up off the computer really quick.
That's really cool.
Okay, hold on just a minute.
Okay, hold on.
I know it's called the Gladstone Community Center. And it's across from.
So did you make these?
A grade school.
When did you make these?
Several weeks ago.
Okay.
It was probably about a month after he was born.
There you go. That's pretty cool.
He wasn't very happy, but he was cooperative. Uh-huh. Barely. I wanted to do his little hands, but there was no way. He had a hard enough time with his feet,
so
and he
wiggly.
Doesn't keep his hands open long enough. They're always balled up.
Yeah.
In the palm of my hand.
You're such a dork.
A torch is very possible.
Obviously, he did this with his foot when he
yeah.
did ours.
He did not like it.
Something.
And that Avengers playing cards.
Oh, nice.
And they're big cards, so you can actually see what they are.
Mm-hmm.
And my custom chocolate bar. And some baby pictures of Michael. Is that some
are you sure?
There?
Yes, they are.
Are they the same pictures?
There might be a few that are different, but yes, they are.
I haven't seen any of the professional pictures except for the one that you guys sent out. Did you do other sittings or just that one photo?
No, I have those, but I'm passing those later.
what's killing us. So, you know.
There you go,
honey.
Hey, why didn't I get that one?
Hey.
You
didn't
get a pumpkin one?
This is all
right. I'm sorry. I thought I did. I'll try to put one off.
Honey,
come on. Here, pass them to me when you're done. Gosh.
No.
See, that's how you do that.
Oh,
he loved it.
He did not like that pumpkin.
He loved it. It was great.
Oh.
I think we got one in the pumpkin where he was almost smiling.
We're going to do it again next year, but he's going to stick his arms and his feet through it at least.
It's going to be so cute.
It's going to be great. He's going to love it.
Well, he'll be a year old, so I'll probably, yeah.
No, he'll still hate it, but it's going to be fine.
Well, you never know.
Prince. And you can keep it up year-round. It doesn't have to go on your Christmas tree.
Oh, okay. It won't.
Oh, yeah.
It might go to school to my desk.
Just be careful because it is breakable.
It looks like it might be pretty fresh.
Look at how little his toes are.
I know, not anymore, though.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I wonder how would they compare, I wonder.
Well, try putting his foot in the print and see what happens.
All right. You hold still.
Yeah, right. That's cute. Hold still.
Nope. We're about a good half inch over.
You're growing, Michael. Okay. Let me see. And my normal sock.
Your normal sock?
Well, yeah, because I don't usually get anything in this one except cold, but this year I've got something in there. Pretty cool. I have a tennis shoe keychain.
Barbecue briquettes.
What?
Barbecue briquettes.
How do you know about those things? I want to have a mug. A State Farm mug. Must mean we paid our insurance bill, because we got a mug.
Yep, courtesy of State Farm. Thank you for your business.
And just like I get that letter from that branch of my bank that I never go to.
We send them a birthday card every year.
And a new calendar for the bedroom. The nature pictures on it.
Look, it's an orange kitty. It looks an awful lot like Rito.
About 3 times bigger. I could eat you alive.
And
it's his older cousin that plays football.
Dorito thinks he can. He thinks
a tea bag. Do I know what flavor tea this is?
That is, if I remember, that is...
tea.
It's Bali chai.
Ooh.
So it's chai tea from the country of Bali.
Yeah.
Ooh, and I have a $1 million bar. That's about what I'm going to be worth when we're done. Ooh, and I have a UW. Am I supposed to have a UW?
Yes.
Probably because we own so much of the school.
Mom.
Well, we own a lot of the school up there, that's for sure. And a refrigerator magnet. Actually, I'll probably put that one on my file cabinet at school.
As long as you keep it away from computers.
And I have a... ooh, cool, I love those mag lights. This little mini. And, ooh, instant coffee. And hand lotion, which I need, because my hands are about as rough and raw as they can get. And a tent light.
A what light?
For my tent. It's
oh,
got a hook on it so I can hang it.
Oh, that's true.
And, ooh, 100,000 grand.
More money.
And a pocket calendar for my wallet, and another instant coffee.
Let it go, Andrew.
I can't.
Just let it go.
What?
Because she said 100,000 grand.
It's 100 grand.
Yeah. It's 100,000.
Or
100 grand.
I got a chocolate bar.
Yeah.
It's okay, Mama. We'll let it go. Your turn, honey.
No, I got my big one still.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yeah, what a jerk.
Andrew.
I don't normally get something in it besides a lump of coal in the toe. Because this size says Santa, I've been really
like
good this year.
Got a tall lump
fill her up. And on the back, Santa responded and said, Mom, ho, 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 Santa really knows. Maybe next year. But this year, I must have been good because there's something in there.
Ho, ho, ho. All right, a golf club.
That's how Santa laughs.
Who put this in here?
I did.
Wrong answer.
Santa did.
Yeah, that's
so
right.
So I can reach the things on this middle Ellie, shelf.
That's needed. You're short.
Heather.
Bad knees. So you can't stand on things.
Stay there a year, probably.
I can. I don't have bad knees. I can stand on things.
Yeah, just
are
there.
You kidding?
That just stays in there a year.
No, that's in there all the time.
That's in there all the time.
That's been in there for years.
That's always in there. That's always in
Michael.
There. That's always
it just
in there.
Saves them having to put it in every year for her.
Yeah, and you just kind of assume.
Just
that
leaves
it
in there.
Thanks. I should take that to school.
That's
so I
really
can
a very
art.
Romantic,
I
thoughtful gift.
Michael wouldn't do something like that to his nana.
He would. I would teach him to.
And I teach him to do something like that to you. So.
Okay, Alex's turn.
I have a rubber ducky keychain.
Oh, the ducks.
And it's yellow.
Does it leak?
Grandma's slugs.
I don't know. It
doesn't seem like it.
That one might not.
That's a very bizarre angle.
In a box of Junior Mints.
The original Junior Mints. You can't have those yet. That's it.
And a book. And a stress ball. I can chuck it at customers' heads.
Yeah. And it's soft.
Oh,
so
well.
It won't dent anything.
That's too bad.
That's too bad, yeah.
Here, Michael, you can play with that.
Yeah.
And I got a light, too.
Ooh, we can turn off the lights and have war.
And something healthy.
Something healthy.
Yeah, I forgot we put...
Aww. We got some owl stickers. Make Michael something shiny. And a book about trains.
Choo-choo.
From National Geographic.
Oh, I have that book.
And a little book of fairy tales.
The boys.
No, the boys' fairy tales. These are for boys.
Thank you for not getting those irritating princess fairy tales. I don't like those. Thank you, Santa. I think that's everything. Yeah.
Santa says, you're welcome.
Yeah. What?
I should draw it there, me.
Don't look at me. I'm innocent. On part of it.
It's a penguin pet dispenser.
That's funny.
Yes, that was not for me.
Thank you.
Wait, hold up.
You need to thank the right people.
Thank you.
Wait, in your stocking, did you get a little tiny keychain thing? The bottom of your stocking, there should be something in there.
I got a bag of tea.
A bag of what?
Tea.
Oh, yeah. That's
where'd you get that tea?
That came from Bali.
Where did you get it? You didn't go to Bali.
No, I didn't.
Some kitchen scissors?
I can find out for you.
Thank goodness for free trade zones.
No, it's just that. Oh, thank you.
Oh, what?
I'll find out for you, Heather, and see.
Sweet. You believe in elves? Oh, good. Don't ever stop believing.
That'll be my work cup. I need a cup for work. Aww, I got a little book. And more penguins.
Why did you just assume that the penguin things are for
penguins.
Me? It wasn't for me.
It's from Santa Claus.
Megan likes penguins too.
That's very cute. Thank
that's
you. That is a big eraser. That's very cute. I got $1,000.
I think that's a million.
That's $1 million bar.
It goes straight into the vacation fund.
That's because you and Heather and Mom are worth $1 million.
Aww.
Well, thank you. Heather or Naomi made me a Christmas card. It's got a bar of silver and a bar of gold. And then she, on the inside, she wrote that our friendship is worth more than that to her. Isn't that sweet? And I got a flashlight and a tangerine. Thank you much, Lee.
You're welcome.
As it says, you're welcome. I received a State Farm mug, big one, in red. For Christmas. And a 2015 calendar, pictures of nature. Oops.
I think he's trying to get his monkey.
Oh, I can't help you right now, Michael.
You just can't quite get it.
And a magnetic calendar for the refrigerator or anything that's metallic.
Metallic? I think you mean magnetic. Oh my gosh!
No,
it's like Jonathan.
It is metallic. And a pocket calendar for my girlfriend.
Let me take these glasses for a second.
What's that word Jonathan used? Trigonometry or something?
Trigonometry.
No, but he messed it up. It was really funny. I'll think
you're
about it.
You're talking about me messing up.
It was really funny.
I forgot to put tangerine in mine.
I didn't have one of mine either.
You can have mine. Alex and I can share.
Oh, we have.
No, we've got
a whole
box
vase out there.
Oh, that's right.
Puppet socks.
Brother.
Real at Mario.
Well, good.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Hold them up. Aww.
And this is when he was first born.
Aww.
Alex, did you end up doing the picture where he had your tie or not?
No. He was really fussy, so we were lucky enough just to get these.
Just to get a couple, yeah. That happens. Aww. Did you take this one?
These
are all
good.
Jason,
thank you.
Oh, he's so adorable.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
I like this one. That's awesome.
Your
fingers.
Bean soup.
The five layers?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Cool, Elizabeth.
And a new dishcloth. That's good, because I didn't get any major.
Yeah, we go through ours a lot.
Jonathan goes through them. Here you go.
Jonathan goes through them.
There you go. I'll take this.
Someone doesn't know
that was nice that you gave something to both of us. No, I do. His name's Jonathan. That's my dishwasher.
I don't know where that is.
That's my dishwasher. My dishwasher, Jonathan. Okay, here, put your present in there.
I made it red for you.
That's nice. But I don't do the dishes.
Oh.
But still. Ever.
Christmas. That was for me?
Of course it's for you.
Really?
Yes.
You made this like under my nose.
I know.
Well, if you don't want it, I'll take it.
Okay, here, you wear this shawl to church Sunday, honey.
No.
It'll go so nicely with those lovely dark eyes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is that the one you were just making?
Enjoy.
No. This one I made a while ago.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
I will. I like this.
So, I couldn't quite bring the Californian sundown or back with me, so I got the next best thing. That's for you and Dad.
Thank you.
This is for you and Alex.
Aw, thank you, honey.
That's great.
Hold it up, honey.
Awesome.
Thank you, Andrew.
Very creative.
That's funny.
Michael wants to know where his Sunny D is.
Yeah.
He needs a Michael-sized one.
Oh, yeah,
we could have
little tiny
ones. They do have little tiny ones.
That's funny.
Thank
and
you,
I know
Andrew.
You don't like soup, Andrew, so you got something extra special.
If I can get it out.
Yeah, it was kind of an adventure putting it
you don't
in.
Don't like soup, Andrew?
Careful of the bag.
No, you can just rip the bag. It's really okay.
Oh, wait, there's something in here, though.
That's the instructions for that.
I guess if you read the instructions,
Andrew, are you okay?
It.
Because a physicist can't figure it out on his own.
I'm going to rip the bag.
There you go.
I was trying to not do that.
See, as a physics major,
so it's some kind of cookie thing.
I know, isn't that embarrassing?
Oh, it's just chocolate chip cookies.
Oh.
And I don't need the container back, so you can keep it if you want. Fred Meyer.
That's cool.
Okay.
I need to get some of those. We're all over here. We really like it.
When we move, I'd like to get a second set.
Well, I mean, the kitchen aid or whatever.
Gift card.
Yeah.
There. George is right here. He hasn't gone anywhere.
Okay, Michael. This one's from Papa and Nana.
Oh.
Look, it's a train whistle.
Awesome.
You can blow it all night long at your house.
better. I appreciate that
it
very
really
much.
Helped.
That'll be really nice because I usually work nights.
Yeah.
Thank you very, very much. They're glasses for nighttime driving.
Oh, really?
They reduce glare. Oh. They work really well, and I know you said that you really hate nighttime driving, cool. So I figured that'll make it a little more comfortable for you.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, this is for you. For you.
Huh. Here we go. It is a Costco cash card, which is basically a gift card. Yeah. Thank you.
So what's the cash card and the gift card?
Nothing. It's just what they call it.
Oh,
this is to me from David and Allie. It's a box. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome. I thought you might need it in your classroom.
Yeah.
You know, it could be your treasure box.
No, it'll be my complaining box. All the complaints in here.
I thought that was the recycle.
So I'll just give paper
to. If it's a complaint box, you're supposed to have a fire under it. So when they put the complaints in, they burn up and heat your classroom up.
It's a decoy, you see. Alright.
Hey, I've been nice to you.
I know, but it was so easy. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's a really big mug. Oh, that is awesome. See, he's such a jerk. That is awesome. That's
oh,
really
how
cool.
Fun.
And you got some
Gorsh.
You never see these anywhere. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you can't open the one for me yet.
Garbage. I like a pound of candy wrappers.
It's like he knows.
Oh, sweet. That butcher's calendar. I actually thought about getting this. Thank you.
He's hungry, Daddy.
Huh?
Let me get him a bottle.
Jamie and I both throw the pen in
this one. Okay.
Wait, I don't think I've even seen that episode. It's not an episode. It's something we did at a convention.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Just a minute. Just a minute. Okay, just a minute. It'll be easier if you want me to feed you. Okay? To me from Ellie. Are you content over there, Michael, now?
Yeah.
He's probably getting a little bit hungry, I'm sure. So much excitement playing with the train. Alright. This is a book. And it is Chicken Soup for the Soul, the original book. Pocket size.
Our yearly tradition. Yep. The right fragrance. Yep.
What fragrance?
Ocean Mist. Ocean. My hair conditioner.
It's okay, Lucy. They got it covered.
This one's for Michael from Papa and Nana.
That'll be fine. Yeah, I don't have to.
Yeah, you don't need this one for another second.
Got your own food trough. All right.
Trawl those
That's
spills.
Adorable.
All those spills.
That's cute. Oh my goodness. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Xander, I only have so
you
many
want me,
hands.
You want me to...
This is to Elizabeth from Jonathan
no,
and Heather.
Xander's right
there.
You can take Michael back.
Okay, that's fine.
You didn't right now. I'm going to take him.
Oh, God.
Aw, thank you.
I realize it won't be Christmas when he's in them, but you have to take a picture of him in those for, like, I don't know, next year's Christmas card or something. Whatever.
So cute. Oh, my word.
Hey, it matches the decor.
That's funny. It's the Pearls Before Swine daily calendar.
Cool.
One now you day. Can't read ahead tonight and read the whole year tonight.
That's funny.
Letter from Andrew. Thanks, Andrew. And it's a beaver's loofah. That's awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Their card again.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So,
answer.
This one's to Michael from Nana and Papa. Michael, can you name the trains? There's Thomas, then James, and Percy, and Thomas from a different angle.
Thomas from a different angle.
Who was it? Isn't it? Who is it that's blue? Like
Gordon.
Gordon, the big blue one.
Who's the big one?
Oh my goodness. We don't have any Curious George books.
Curious George stories.
Yay!
Here you go, Michael.
There's
See,
Monkey George.
You like monkeys almost as much as you like kitties and bears.
Monkey George. We didn't see
Thank
any
you
bears
from
on
Michael.
Trip.
You're welcome.
Here, take this. This is from Andrew. Little Andy Rooney.
It's a board game. It's a board game because I know how you. What did you do?
I'm so sorry!
What did you do?
I almost broke you. I almost took out your little critters over there. Thank you, Andrew.
It's a board game because I know you like board games.
I'll teach you guys how to play.
Thank you.
Glasses and she knocked over the
sorry.
Did they fall off?
No.
Cool.
No.
Thank you, Andrew.
We don't really want to store it, so we use a little extra there.
That's okay. Alex, the first Christmas present he ever gave me, I swear he used like a whole roll on something that was this big.
Aha!
He still
does. A Target
does.
Gift card. The little dog in a stocking.
Aw, cute.
Oh, wow.
Good. There's a Target.
Okay, little one. It's all empty. I'm sorry.
No, okay.
Look, it's
yeah,
all gone.
Right. This is to Heather from Ellie and David. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
You can have yours back now.
Thank you.
What is it?
It's a pencil sharpener.
The school was really proud of themselves for giving us all pencil sharpeners.
They
were electric that worked for like a day because they just buy cheap stuff thinking that it'll be fine. And yeah.
Didn't work,
so,
huh?
So we have these at section ones that snap on your desk, and they actually work really well.
Interesting.
Oh, cool.
There you go.
Oh. Sorry, Jonathan.
I cannot believe I forgot to get you Dr. Pepper.
This is...
No, the box has anything to do with what's in it. That's
all
that's
right.
Mine.
It's a heater.
That's mine.
Oh.
It's mine.
That's okay. Put the box back.
Yes.
Okay.
There you go.
This is... Oh, cool. Thank you. San Francisco 49ers t-shirt.
Now you can stop wearing that tired old sweatshirt.
Thank you. Yes. Recipe cards for the crock pot.
Oh.
Yes.
This one's to me from Dave and Ellie.
Looks like Michael can't now.
Oh, that's
And it is a book on Theodore Roosevelt.
Cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mama's going to open a present.
That's probably a book you don't want to read to Michael just yet.
Oh, the sooner he starts reading, the better. Aww.
Yet? Have
you burped
yet? Oh my word, yes. That's right. That was
huge.
It was a huge burp.
Double.
Big ol' explosion over here.
I know. Here.
It's soft and squishy.
Dave, give him that light.
I'm so sorry. Oh, Nemo! We found Nemo! No, Nemo! On the couch tonight, bucko. Yep. Lucky Finn!
Alex, that might be a good deal depending on how Michael is.
And make sure you keep it away from Dorito.
Oh, cool. It's a book about Gordie Howe. That's awesome.
Gordie Howe.
Uh-huh.
The red one.
Are you? Yeah, Alex.
Thank you.
You do not have that one, correct?
No, I don't.
Okay. We were trying to...
I've got lots of hockey books, but nothing specific.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Thank you very much. One of the few games we don't have, one I've been wanting.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
We used to play that with Uncle Steve every Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
And I still never got the hang of that game.
It's a place for the dog.
It's fun.
Ooh, thank you. French chocolate mint.
Yeah, those are, that's a new flavor. So.
This is to me from Dave and Ellie.
No, I did it, Andrew.
Before you sit down,
it's a national park calendar. Thank you.
Now, we don't know if that's all, obviously it's not going to be all.
No,
of them,
honey, it's not all.
There's
of
over
them.
400.
I know.
There's only 12 members.
No, but sometimes how they
including
do the
including the eight that Congress just created in their lame duck section.
They do the big picture, and then sometimes in the corners they'll do like a little snapshot in the four corners. I'm trying to tell you.
It doesn't have all 400 pictures.
No.
Daddy!
Do you have a spit up?
It's a book about the solar system.
Ooh, neat.
The paper. It looks like a mug.
It's a gift card.
It's a gift card. And it says, oh, it's a thank you, Dad mug. Cool. Oh, from you. Oh, UC Irvine. UCI. Cool. University of California at Irvine.
Pretty cool, Andrew.
Thank you, Andrew.
That's pretty cool.
What?
It's a vanilla candle. One of my soy candles, which means it doesn't smoke and make everything black.
The present. present.
This is to me from Jonathan and Heather. Aw, it's an ornament. It's me and Elizabeth and a little elf-sized Michael.
Elf-sized Michael.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. A crockpot calendar, recipe a day.
That paper, you can pull like this on either end of it and it will not rip.
This? Really?
The paper that I bought, that we bought.
That Fiona bought.
Yes.
Yeah, is this Fiona's choice?
Definitely putting that at my desk. It's a Newton's cradle.
Oh, those are so
that's
fun.
Those rocking things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like in Pete and Sherman.
See, yeah, now you understand the funeral reference.
No, yeah, she would buy something like that. Thank you, Andrew.
And it's a little mousy for Dorito.
Oh my gosh.
With a long tail, just like Dorito.
You will have lots of fun. Dorito says meow, Andrew.
Thank you. The conditioner for my show.
You got shampoo and conditioner. Same scent?
Uh-huh. Hey, sweetheart.
Better replace the old broken one.
Guess what you get to do tomorrow? You can read.
Can you program it for us?
Tonight.
It
doesn't take very long.
Thank you. So
this is to me from Andrew.
You can't still be hungry.
And it's a Metal Sonic. They continue the tradition of Andrew giving me Sonic-themed gifts.
Yep. Oh, is that what that you do, Andrew?
Thank you, Andrew.
Oh, my goodness. No, but I know what it is. Because I looked.
So you did peek.
No, just...
Is that what you were doing out here
no.
under the tree was unwrapping the presents and rewrapping them?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Aww, what is it? It's Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, cool.
Now, it's a porch light.
Oh, yay.
It's a wire, it's a motion sensor one that you just mount to the wall of the house. And then like within like 20 or 30 feet of the light, it'll turn on.
Really?
Cool. Oh, that's nice. Okay.
This is to Michael from Unky Andrew.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Aww. And it's some kind of creature, but I'm not sure
it's
what
it is. It's an anteater.
Okay.
That's our mascot.
You're right, Andrew. It is almost as big as.
I'm not
going to
be
that's my
yeah.
Mousy.
Aww.
So that can be his little friend.
That's really cute, Andrew.
His
thank you.
You can ride him.
What's
like
his
a pony.
Name, though? Michael wants to know what his name
Peter.
Is.
Peter. Peter the Anteater.
Okay. His name is Peter. Remember that.
Yeah. It's a diamond heart necklace.
Oh, cool.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
It's beautiful. After I get done with radiation, I'll take turns wearing this one and the one from John.
I know, it's after
I can't
after
wear them yet.
After I had it, I realized, oh,
I can wear my rings, but I can't wear a necklace. That's odd.
I know, you're not going to be able to wear this for a couple of months.
That's all right. So. I'll wear it on Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Oh,
that's really sweet, Daddy.
That's beautiful. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pass that around. That's really delicate. Wow.
That's lovely.
Alex.
Oh, it's okay. That's all right. You're taking pictures of yourself. Wow. That's important.
That's beautiful.
Does Costco sell those LED candles? Oh, cool. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I was thinking of buying them a set.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, so you have to get rid of some of your, you know, junky stuff.
I've been sending it out to Dad.
There you go, good.
Thinking it would not come back.
Good.
But he's been sending it back. So
of course, so
now
nice.
I can just tell him to keep it out there. So this
the red one's Daddy.
The red ones are ours.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anything with any other color lid, Mom and Dad can just keep.
Okay.
They're really nice because several of us, they'll stack on top of each other.
Oh,
you can
okay.
put the lid underneath and can stack on top. And
oh, cool.
It's, they're really, really nice. Jonathan and I have, what, four sets of it total, I think?
Nice, nice. And I'm not overly fond of them, but they serve their purpose outside.
Yeah, they tell me they do. And then the kids remind me that Satan used a serpent so that they must not be really good.
Oh, thank you.
What is it?
It's a magnetic parts holder. It's like a, it's the shape of a, like a sink stopper, but
mm-hmm.
it's got a magnet on the back so that you can set it down like on a metal cabinet or someplace and put like your keys or nuts and bolts and washers and stuff, like if you're changing something in the car or work. Oh, cool.
There's five of them in there.
Five?
Yes. They are for the two of you only. You will cancel your commitments and turn off your phones.
I just
when you
had
use
my
them.
Glasses.
They are you.
Right here.
Alex, you don't understand.
Oh, my stars. So we gonna go online and choose?
Yes.
There's 4,000 around the world and about 100 or so within the state of Oregon.
There's five of the same things?
There's five vouchers.
There's five vouchers.
$100 vouchers.
We have $500 in bed and breakfast.
You can, but the thing is, you can only use three.
Three at a time.
Three at a time. Uh huh.
So you can take two separate trips.
Okay.
But it should cover two or so nights,
you know,
depending
what?
On when and where you go.
We
cool.
will use these right around Valentine's Day when my treatments are
so,
over.
So, I don't know, my glasses are an expiration date on?
There's no expiration date.
No expiration
wow.
date?
You have to go to the website, because
okay.
not every bed and breakfast accepts
right
it. So you go to the website,
oh, okay.
you know, put in Oregon, Washington, whatever
okay.
place you want to go to, and then it'll give you a list of all the ones that accept them.
Wow.
Cool.
And then I would call the bed and breakfast just to confirm that they would actually accept them.
Okay.
Just in case the website doesn't get
Great.
Ready to do
Thank
wow.
you.
Wow.
You're welcome.
We will use this.
Yeah.
We'll use one at the beach. I'm sure they'll have one somewhere at the beach.
I'm sure there will be.
Doesn't